gotta get that.
Hi, this is Akisha Rati of Aranguez North Secondary School News. Let us turn over to Dude Miriam Hossein, who has breaking news about responsibility in school.
Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that.
This is Orochimaru from Good Fire, reporting from the school hall. Now I'm Italian. I might look like a crazy dude, right? But I am always on school on time. Right? Well,
let me tell you something.
It's 8 a.m. here and the students are here and ready to learn.
Also known as G-Do Terminator. Outside in the courtyard, we're seeing people working class, time of 11 o'clock. As you can see, children are breaking their classes.
Walk on.
Children are breaking their classes. 11 o'clock, and they are breaking class.
Yes, and this is not responsible.
Be responsible and attend all your classes. Dude!
I'm not one you, but Toyana John, aka also known as Chunky.
This is Ayana John reporting from the principal's office, better known as Chunky. We will be showing you some students who are wearing the correct uniform. As you can see, I have Gary. Gary have his tie, his correct white shirt, it's not yellow, his correct pants, and his black sneakers, and the correct pants length. This is, what's your name, Julia. She have the correct tie, correct skirt length, and she have a black sneakers. This is Alana, she have the correct uniform as well.
Wear your correct uniform. Good.
Now I'm gonna turn you over to Ranita, who have breaking news about the classrooms in Block B.
What's your name?
This is Anita Jagu, live from Block B, where we see the conditions of the classrooms from.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.